without us being in Christ Jesus. It is hard to win the victories over Satan. Only through Christ are we able to win in these victories. For Satan is filled with all of his demonic spirits. They go out into the world to deceive. And when we listen that we do things of sin, things that are against God, it's because we're being led by all of these demonic spirits. The Corinthian was told in 1 Corinthians chapter 15, Paul wrote to them and said, "Behold, I show you a mystery. We shall not all sleep, but we shall all be changed. That in a moment, in the twinkling of an eye, at the last trump, for the trump shall sound, and the dead in Christ shall be raised incorruptible, and we shall be changed. For this corruptible must put on incorruption, and this mortal must put on immortality. So when this corruptible shall have put on incorruption, and this mortal shall have put on immortality, then shall be brought forth past the saying that is written, death is swallowed up in victory. O death, where is thy sting? O grave, where is thy victory? The sting of death is sin, and the strength of sin is the law. But thanks be to God, which giveth us the victory through our Lord Jesus Christ. Therefore, my beloved brethren, be ye steadfast, unmovable, always abounding in the work of the Lord, for as much as you know that your labor is not in vain in the Lord." God bless us today. Come to the Lord by hearing his word, believing his word, repenting of sin, confessing that Jesus is God's son, and being baptized. Continue to be faithful unto death. In Jesus' name we pray, we give thanks, we ask it all. Amen.